Hey you, what's going on ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Genshin Impact video. What is Genshin Impact doing? What am I looking at? They just pretty much leaked three new Inazuma characters. We already know about Kaza, so we're not gonna count it. But three? So we've got the new and improved Amber. I don't even know what this is. And we got Ayaka. So Sayu is an Animo what user? She might be a catalyst. Imagine she has a claymore. So Ayaka is a sword user, we know that. And here you can see that she is a bow user. But did they release these characters to the public in order to beat the leakers? I don't get it. But one thing that did catch my eyes is, yes, she is a pyro character, but if you can look at the bow right here, you can see the electro symbol. I'm not quite sure if that means, oh, it's an Inazuma bow, so they have this, or it means that this character can also shoot, you know, electro. Because if that's the case and this bow can do that, it's kind of crazy, right? So this is Kazaha. You already know about Kazaha. He's gonna be releasing pretty soon, so be wary of that. But now that they've shown this character, are you really going to summon on KLEE after you've seen these characters? No, right? You're just gonna skip KLEE? I don't understand what they're doing. So I guess we're just gonna have to wait and see what they say. But yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it. I just hope they don't mess this up, because these characters look good. They look pretty fun. I mean, I just don't understand what they're gonna do, what they have in mind by just like showing all of these characters at one time. Is it like a joke? Did the admin for Twitter just suddenly was like, oh, I'm just gonna drop these for fun and add some sort of like comment to it? But it's just this, you know? And I don't know, I just found it really weird. Anyways guys, hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, consider liking and subscribing to the channel as well. See you guys in the next video very soon. Goodbye.